introducing the first fighter. From the blue corner, representing Malaysia, from 10th Muay Thai, Zoo! Is a SEA Games silver medalist out of U2CAN, representing Singapore, Mohammed Hanadi!
Another SEA Games silver medalist representing Singapore. Zulfadli is a 25-year-old with a 3-2 amateur record. He loves using his left uppercut, so look out for that for his deadliest weapon. And so far it's been a clean sweep for the Lion City Fighters.
Yeah, I know. Singapore done a great job. Malaysia's been very competitive.
Oh, what a shot to start the round off.
Hanardin. Oh, Zoll lands a nice right hand. And we get back to work here. Nice combos.
The pace, furious to start off this bout. Already looking like a fascinating encounter, huh? Like, Hanardin, such a lively fighter.
Nice long left hook to the body there from Hanardin. Nice left body, right hand.
Hanardin so rangy. Establishing the distance with his jab. And comes in and explodes with the
nice uppercut.
After, yeah, the opening was there. Left to the body as well from Zul.
Nice right hand from Malaysia. Glancing right hand. And Hanardin getting back to work. Not a lot of lateral movement. Good footwork from Hanardin.
Seems to be real holes in Zul's guard. The jab surgically landing on the chin. Singaporean.
Nice left hook from Zul.
Another big left shot from Hanardin.
Big shot. Get that standing count.
To the body, then coming in with a big right hand this time.
2 seconds. And round number one. Very action-packed this round.
Honey didn't go to work early doors. Explosive combination. Zorbo
running
up against the ropes.
Nice right hand.
Zorbo etching forward into the fray. Just left to the body, Hanudin.
Nice. And he gets the A count on. He hit him with the uppercut. Zaps.
Nice left body shot for Zul this time. Zul. Avoid by getting that eight count.
Oh! Very competitive here in the second round. Zul finding some good right hold.
Resilience from the Malaysian, and what a spectacle this one is turning out to be.
Yeah, Zul was landing that right hand off the break.
For Hanudin.
Hanudin, the better body of work for sure in this fight. But he got standing eight count. Let's see if we can get another one.
Yeah, the resilience and aggression at times from Zul has been impressive.
Nice left body shot. Shot. Now they're exchanging to the body a little bit more.
Oh, big.
Good pull right hand there. Nice right hand.
Counters well, Zul, in that situation.
Ooh, Zul has a nice right hand in there.
Both fighters throwing a little wildly towards the end of the round, but what a fight.
Even fight.
furious exchanges from both fighters. Good movement. Nerdy going downstairs to the body, then up with the left hand.
Started the round. On the outside, he has his hands by his waist. That's when he's gotten caught. Nice left, nice right hand.
Uncorking the right hook, Hanouradine. But he is susceptible, as you say, Matt. Those low hands, that's his style.
Oh, but he got cracked there.
There you go, classic example. Still finding the liver.
Loading up that right hand. And Ardine trying to make it a clean sweep for single.
Low with his hands, Hanouradine.
When you're going forward, it's a thing. When you're going backwards, you gotta, have your hands.
Nice one, too, from Hanouradine. Follows it up well. The war in the middle of the ring.
That's what the fans like to see.
Huge shots from Hanouradine.
Hanouradine's got the pace. Really putting his pace on him right now. Let's see. He's gonna see if he can get him out of there. 10 seconds left.
Beautiful finish from Hanouradine. What a spectacle. That was awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one is the judges' scorecards, and your winner, by unanimous decision, fighting out of the red corner, Muhammad Hanouradine.